Hi, I'm Victoria Kozar, and I'm a proud Alzheimer's Association volunteer. This disease has such a wide reach, touching the lives of so many people, myself included, both personally and professionally. Being an advocate, as the ambassador for Congresswoman Johanna Hayes, as well as a community educator, have been so rewarding and have been my way of honoring those who I love living with the disease. The association has so many opportunities to get involved and to make a difference. Through advocacy, we can give a voice to those whose voice isn't always heard. And as a community educator, we can give others access to information that we only wish that we had had ourselves. As a future geriatrician starting medical school next year, this is especially important to me. Through volunteering with the Alzheimer's Association, I can ensure my future patients, loved ones, and friends are being championed for and have their voice to be heard.